So makikita mo yung dance. So kung social distancing, quarantine, chances are marami sa amin mga maliliit na bahay na may tatlo o apat ang pamilya. At sa liit ng bahay, magkakailipan at patuloy na lalabas. But I am grateful. Nagpapasalamat ako sa ating mga kababayan sa lungsod ng Maynila. Ay talaga namang at least I can honestly say about 98% of the population is following the direction of the national government and their local government. In fact, Secretary and Yusek, you can see it was shown in the news last night that with the help of our Manila Police District General Rolly Miranda, City Engineering used to be a construction company, building company ng isang lokal. Turn out, binago namin as logistic group. No? Kasi sayang, wala naman silang ginagawa. So we made them essential individual. Kasi non-essential ngayon sila. But we made them essential in such a way that we have a capacity utilizing them as logistics, same thing with DPS. Kasi nagbigay na ng guidelines si Secretary Anyo na itigil muna ang clearing. So those people who are involved in our daily clearing since July 1, we're now converted into logistic group. So far, ang goal po namin is about 350,000 families. And that's about 1.8 million mouth or we have to feed. Ngayon, nakararaos kami, pero siyempre hindi po ako komportable dahil sa yung dating na supplies sa kailangang numero. Yan ang challenge ngayon na kinakaharap. Kasi yung unang challenge is, okay, we provide meal, but what about the policy of the national government? The direction is quarantine and social distancing. So, we tried it in a small action. It was very effective with blind